As technology continues to advance at an alarming rate, the fire service often struggles to keep up with the latest and greatest. With each new technology comes the push for department adoption, along with sufficient training and on-the-job experience. An important piece of technology that firefighters routinely use on the fire ground are thermal imaging cameras. These allow firefighters to see like never before and prove extremely beneficial for not only search and rescue operations, but also the ability to monitor fire behavior in the structure and in many cases help locate the fire. Like with any technology, thermal imagers have their own limitations. To be the most effective, firefighters must equally be aware of the applicable uses and benefits to these cameras as well as the shortcomings. One such limitation is that thermal imagers can be misleading when it comes to identifying the signs of structural instability and the potential for collapse. Thermal imaging cameras can be used to identify relative differences in surface temperatures based on where the camera is aimed. However, the surface temperature of many common floor coverings, such as carpet, tile, and even hardwood, may show little to no signs of heat from below. This is critical when firefighters are operating above a potential basement fire. With engineered floor systems, the potential exists for a fire on the floor below to burn away or otherwise compromise structural support members within the first few minutes. In many cases, the structural members are burning away before the subflooring, leading to catastrophic collapse. Many experiments show that up until the point of collapse, the floor above may still show ambient temperatures. Even if the floor assembly is protected from below, modern construction practices often utilize lightweight drywall, which does not provide the same level of protection and can lead to rapid heat transfer and fire spread within the floor. Using a thermal imager to assess structural stability of the floor can mislead firefighters, providing a false sense of security until it's too late. Any signs of heat or discoloration of the floor should be indicators that the fire may be below you. Heat signatures around floor vents and other penetrations such as plumbing fixtures may also be telling. In some situations, based on the floor construction, the joists may become visible through the thermal imager after being exposed to heat for an extended duration. The top surface temperature of the floor assembly may still be low, even with these visual cues. Stop and revisit conditions seen during your size up and attempt to determine if the fire is below you before advancing. You can never be too cautious when operating above a fire. Searching the building and checking for vertical extension routinely places firefighters in this position, and therefore concern for structural stability is paramount. While thermal imagers provide valuable clues in both rescue and suppression, care must be given to ensure the user does not experience tunnel vision. The use of thermal imaging cameras must be considered as only one piece to the puzzle. Firefighters must use all of their senses to look, listen, and feel for other experience-based means of ongoing size up on the fire ground. Stay educated and stay safe.